making almond butter this morning. I'm getting ready to toast my almonds. 2 cups of almonds. Guys, I'm just putting it my almonds in the oven. It's preheated at 350. I'm leaving it about 10 minutes. I just want the oils to release from the almonds. It gives a nice roasted flavor and it's easier to break down in the food processor. You need to heat it up a bit. Guys, I'm getting ready to blend my roasted almonds. Within a minute of blending, it's like flour, it's like a meal. Texture. I'm scraping it off. It might just take about a minute again. And almond butter. It smells lovely. Guys, you see how it started? It started already coming together like a dough, so it doesn't have much longer. In the next minute, it'll be ready. Guys, it's almost ready. It's like a dough consistency. I don't know if you can see it. It's almost finished. It's compressed like a dough. At this stage, I'm going to add a teaspoon of sugar, brown sugar, and a pinch of salt. Guys, you see how it's running smoothly? Just a couple seconds again and it's ready. Hi guys, this is my almond butter. It smells really nice. I'm just swirling it so that you'll see it's like peanut butter. So I have some jars here. I'm going to pull it. Pull this out. So you can see the consistency. I have my containers ready and bottles ready to fill. As I say, it stays like about 2 months in the refrigerator and it's so easy to make it. And it's cheaper to make it when it tastes better than when it's store-bought. Getting ready to pour. Let's see how it's boiling. It's nice and slow. Guys, this is my almond butter. I'll see how much containers I get for. Probably this and another small baby one. Yeah, the bottle's small, so. Guys, I finished bottling my peanut butter. I've got a little over 2 cups of peanut butter. Although the jars look small, it holds a lot. So I have my peanut butter. And I'm not, waste not, want not, so I'm going to take the container and make my smoothie for tomorrow. I'm doing oats, chia, and flaxseed, yogurt, and bananas for tomorrow. I put some chocolate protein powder in it also. So I'm not wasting the almond butter that was in here. I'm blending it all together and then washing this ninja. Hi guys, this is my peanut butter. Almond butter, sorry. It looks like peanut butter. Getting ready to pour my peanut butter. So guys, this is my peanut butter, first container filled. Why am I keep